Time Stopper. Massage from Dr. Light. Why I am still singing to this song, why won't I stop? Name's Ball Man, I got something to say, enter. Dude, I hate these frogs. Let the record show. Remember one time one of the little ones followed me across the falling platforms. Let me know, and I hate these frogs. That's why. If you jump fast enough, they don't even fall. You can do that, and I'll be the guy, too. And yes, I am going to attempt the glitch. Most of the time I'll mess it up. I think I got it to work like twice. Yeah, it didn't work. Whoa, this thing's down one shot to the Mel Blade.
I hate this, if I always touch it, to the point.
Oh wow, I love how I land on the energy panels perfectly. Oh, I'm almost at Mel Blades. Crap. Yeah. Of course he doesn't give me. Yeah. Let's hope I still have enough to beat Bowman. News Bowman or something so dead. Whoa. Dang it, I'm out. Just use the power beam on him, or mega buster, or whatever you want to call it. There we go. don't think any more bosses are weak against Melt Blades. All good. Bubble lead. Now to Airman. Hold on. Wait, who gives me the item number 2? Airman does. As I say, always item 2 to skip a stage. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Jump, jump, slide, slide. Take the hit and run. And yes, I did remake this stage in 3D. If you've seen my other video. The only thing I'm currently have to finish is Airman. No! I'm horrible at Airman stage, by the way. Shoot, 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 shoot. Yeah, get the shoot and the jump button mixed up. Oh my god. Game over! Horrible Ant Man stage. Come on. I don't understand why nobody can defeat Airman. The only hard part is the stage. There we go. Ooh! That's the one out. I hate you. I hate you. Oh, these guys, they blow you. It's like I usually call him like Airman's cousin. This guy's horrible because he keeps going off screen. And did he really just disappear? I wish I could be with no hits. Never mind. That was impossible to dodge. Wow, that was hard. And that noise is annoying. God. Somebody's bothering me on Skype. I guess I'll stop recording for now.